I already have this in some of my videos, but only as a part of a bigger process, so I've decided to make a separate video on this. I also added a few things so you won't need your phone again to install more apps in the future. In this tutorial, you will need a one-time use of an Android phone or tablet. You will also need a USB cable. If your phone uses a Type-C cable for charging, you can use the Quest charging cable. If you're using an older Android phone that uses a micro USB cable, you can get a USB-C to micro USB cable, or you can also get an adapter. Step 1. Set up your Oculus Developer account. Click the link in the description to go to the Oculus Developer page, and sign in with the same account you're using on your Quest. You can verify it by adding a credit card or adding your phone number to your Facebook account. I'll show you the phone number method. After the verification, you can go back to the Oculus website and create an organization. Enter any unique name for your organization, agree to the terms, and click Submit. Step 2. Enable Developer Mode on the Oculus app. Go to Devices and enable Developer Mode. Step 3. Enable Developer Mode and USB debugging on your phone. In your phone settings, scroll down to About Phone, then go to Software Information and tap Build Number 7 times. Go back to Settings, tap on Developer Options, and enable USB debugging. Step 4. Download Bugjager from the Play Store. Step 5. Download a file manager. I tried some of the top file managers for Android, and I've decided to go for CX File Explorer because it's ad-free, very user-friendly, and I love that I can access my USB drive through it. What we really need from the file manager is the package installer that comes with it. It allows us to install apps from within the Quest. Just download any APK from your Quest browser, open your file manager, and install. In your phone's internet browser, go to apkpure.com and download your preferred file manager. Step 6. Allow access to device and USB debugging on your headset. Open Bugjager and agree to the terms. Connect your headset to your phone. Put on your Quest and allow access to device and USB debugging. Tap OK. Choose Bugjager and either just once or always. Tap OK again. And then Bugjager. Step 7. Sideload a file manager. In the Packages tab, click the Encircle plus sign on the top right to install your file manager. That is how you sideload with Bugjager using your phone. Step 8. Installing an app from within the Quest. In this step, you won't need your phone anymore, so feel free to disconnect the cable. Let's try to download an app using an internet browser. I'm using Firefox, but feel free to use whatever browser you're comfortable with. I'm downloading BMBF to mod Beat Saber. After downloading an app, open your file manager from unknown sources. If you use the native Oculus browser to download an app, you will see it in the Downloads folder. If you used Firefox or something else, you will see it in its own download folder. Click to install and allow whatever permission it needs. And that's how it's done. Please don't forget to leave a like if this video helped.